Alex Kona was 12 feet tall. His mother got killed by a bowling ball as she skipped across the wooden lanes, two frames from a perfect game. And 10 years passed, the bowling crash. Alex found a wooden shack, showered in the post-war moon. That's where Alex began to bloom.
And he sang.